Peter was crucified in Rome during the reign of the Emperor Nero. The story goes that Peter requested to be crucified upside down, as he felt unworthy to die in the same manner as Jesus.
Peter was crucified in Rome during the reign of the Emperor Nero. The story goes that Peter requested to be crucified upside down, as he felt unworthy to die in the same manner as Jesus.